Good morning, children. How are you? Children, today I will teach you maths. Last class I taught you from chapter 1. Today I will teach chapter 2, addition. So pay attention. Chapter 2, addition. See, what is the symbol or sign of addition? This, plus. What is addition? It is the total sum of two or more numbers. This is called addition. Now see few examples. Add the following numbers: 632, 234. Now add 2 plus 4, 6, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. Did you understand, children? Okay, let's move to the next sum. This sum is with carrying number. See how to do. 637, 354. Add 7 plus 4, 11. So we will not write 11 here. We will write only 1, and this 1 will be here. We will write 1 here. That is carrying number. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. So your answer is 991. So see, the sum of two numbers, two or more numbers, is addition. Add with 5 digit number. I mean ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. 5 digits number. So this is the number. Now we will add 2 plus 4, 6, 4 plus 3, 7, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 4, 6, 2 plus 3, 5. This is simple addition. Next sum with carrying number. 5 plus 6, 11, carry 1. 4 plus 7, children? Yes, right? 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 12, 2 I am writing here, 1 here, carrying number. 3 plus 8, 11. 11 plus 1, 12, carry 1. Again, 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 1, 11, carrying 1. 2 plus 1, 3. So this is your answer. Now, we will move to exercise 5. See, read the heading here. Arrange the numbers in ascending order and then add. These are the numbers. It's not arranged in ascending order. In previous class, I taught you know what is ascending order? Smaller to bigger. So here, which is the smaller number? Yes, 233. Next, 4532. And this, 6543. We will arrange in columns. We'll arrange in columns. See, now we add 3 plus 2 plus 3, 8. 3 plus 3 plus 4, 336. Plus 4, 10, carry 1. 5 plus 5, 10. Plus 2, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Carry 1. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Move to exercise 6. Children, always remember, when 0 is added to a number, any number, the number remains the same. For example, 7,896 plus 0. The same number will come. So I repeat, when 0 is added, this number remains the same. Now fill in the blanks. Here we will write the missing number. Okay, see. 243 plus 567 equal to this side. 243 is written. Which number is missing, children? Yes, right. 567. Next sum, 0 + 6543 equal to, this side 6543 is written. So which is missing here? 0. So we will write 0. Third sum, 908 + 456 + 234 equal to, 908 is written plus dash plus 234. So which is missing here? 456. Now let's move to exercise 7, that is word problem. We will solve word problem number 2. Kunal has 2,345 marbles. Sarmishta gave 21,332 marbles to Kunal. How many marbles does Kunal have in all? So see, we will write the statement here. It's very compulsory, children. So this is the statement. Number of marbles Kunal has, 2,345. Number of marbles Sarmishta gave, 21,332. So therefore, total number of marbles Kunal has, answer is, you add, answer will come 23,677. You will add these two numbers. This will come. Now homework. From each exercise, do two sums in your fair copy, that is maths copy, and when the school will reopen, I will do the correction. Thank you, children.